because it's your first race, it's not the performance, the place or the time, and not the competition. It's just to be able to take pleasure and to arrive safe at the finish line. You need to finish the race, you need to listen your body and everything, and that's why in the ascent, don't try to run too much or like that. Think globally, think, okay, it will be a long day out, so you need to drink, you need to eat, especially if you are in a like tropical place or something like that. Your body will really, really need to drink. In a classic place, I think, try to drink like 800 millimeters each hour. So you need to listen your body, try the thing to say, okay, each 10 minutes I will drink two or three small, and try to eat the same thing, an half bar each 30 minutes or something like that. But during your training, you need to test it maybe. I think it's important that you are able to speak about your breathing. If you are, I think it's that you push too much. In the ascent, maybe you will breathe more. But if now in this ascent or in this flat part, I'm not able to drink, eat or speak, is that I'm too fast. After the five last K, it's totally different. If you want to push, you push.
Yeah.
It's okay, it's finished. But at the beginning of the race, think globally. It will be a long day out.
Yeah.
And I want to take pleasure all of the day, otherwise for me, there's no sense to be there. And if you want to take pleasure, okay, think globally. And then in your second try race, it's okay. Finally, I have no pain the day after. Okay, maybe I can push a little bit more. But try to think to drink, think to eat. And cramp is just that your body have not enough water. Or it push too much during a small time. It's good to take some advice, but the best advice is to experience it.
You would try it after, but it's... Then you smell again.
You want to think about strength issues for running.
It's reasonably hard wired, so it's hard.